About 13.8 billion years ago, the universe started with a bang. Kicked the doors in, brought fancy cheeses and a bag of ice, spiked the punch bowl, invited the new neighbors over for an all-nighter to encompass all-nighters from that point forward. But what happened before that? What was going on before the Big Bang? Now, usually we tell the story of the universe by starting at the Big Bang and then talking about what happened after. Similarly, and completely opposite to how astronomers view the universe, by standing in the present and looking backwards. From here, the furthest we can look back is to the cosmic microwave background, which is about 380,000 years after the Big Bang. Before that, we couldn't hope to see a thing. The universe was just too hot and dense to be transparent. Like pea soup, soup made of delicious, face-burning, high-energy everything. In traditional, stupid, earth-bound, no TARDIS, life unsatisfactory fashion, we can't actually observe the origin of the universe from our place in space and time. Damn you, place in time and space. Well, fortunately, the thinky types have come up with some ideas, and they're all one part crazy, one part mind-bendy, and 100% bananas. So the first idea is that it all began as a kind of quantum fluctuation that inflated to our present universe. Something very, very subtle expanding over time resulted in, as an accidental byproduct, our existence. The alternate idea is that our universe began within a black hole of an older universe. I'm gonna let you think about that one. Just let your brain simmer there. There was a universe here that isn't our universe, and then that universe became a black hole, and then from that black hole formed us and everything around us. Literally everything around us in every direction we look, and even the stuff we just assume to be out there. Here's another one. We see particles popping into existence here in our universe. So what if, after an immense amount of time, a whole universe's worth of particles just all popped into existence at the same time? Seriously, an immense amount of time with lots and lots of almost universes that didn't make the cut. More recently, the Bicep 2 team observed what may be evidence of inflation in the early universe. And like any claim of this gravity, the result is hotly debated. If the idea of inflation is correct, it's possible that our universe is part of a much larger multiverse. And the most popular form would produce a kind of internal inflation where universes are springing up all the time. Ours would just happen to be one of them. It's also possible that asking what came before the Big Bang is much like asking what's north of the North Pole. What looks like a beginning in need of a cause may just be due to our own perspective. We like to think of effects always having a cause, but the universe might be an exception. The universe might simply be because. You tell us, what was going on before the party started? Let us know in the comments below. Thanks for watching. Never miss an episode by clicking subscribe. Our Patreon community is the reason these shows happen. And we'd like to thank Jamie Rich and the rest of our members who support us creating great space and astronomy content for the world to view for free. Now, if you want to get in on the action and join our community, click here. You get advanced access to episodes, video extras, and behind the scenes goofballery and participation in contests and other shenanigans with Jay, myself, and the rest of the team. So click right here and head on over to Patreon. The alternate idea.
Why don't we do that part again?
Okay.
Will we get a new battery?
No, we're fine.
No, the thing's blinking now.